last session, continuation from the last session.
The design of combination.
Last class, we were discussing about the definition for combination circuit,
and then what is the analyzing process and analyzing tools.
Now we are entering into the design procedure with one example. I am going to consider the problem is either by using simple logic circuits or a combination of logical circuits. Either logical multiplication gate, logical OR gate, logical AND gate, whatever may be the logical switches are there. By using that, I am going to design a combinational circuit. So you know the definition for combinational circuit. It is a system which responds only based upon the input changes. There is no feedback. So I am entering into the first problem in this particular chapter. What is that? That is one combinational circuit that is called BCD to XS3 code. BCD to XS3 code. You know what is meant by BCD? First chapter. BCD means binary decimal. BCD means binary coded decimal. It means that each and every digit is coded with 4-bit equivalent binary. Say for example, 4 is a BCD number means
or a normal decimal number means binary coded decimal is 0, 1, 0, 0.
So similarly, we can represent each and every decimal bit till 9.
Then you may have one question: after 9 cannot be possible or not.
So now BCD equivalent to 4-bit equivalent binary. BCD na binary coded decimal. Each and every decimal number is coded with 4-bit equivalent binary. So it is 0 level is completed. 0 to 9. After 9, in decimal number system, the number is 10.
So your question is, after 9, there is no BCD number.
Not like that.
What is the definition for BCD?
BCD means each and every decimal digit to be represented by using 4-bit.
Binary number.
So automatically, after the nine, If I am going to represent any decimal number, 10, 11, 12, or 13, like that, what will happen? It is converted into 8-bit binary number. So for designing this particular combinational circuit, BCD to any converter, I am going to consider only nine numbers. That is the given. 4-bit BCD. So 4-bit, once I am exceeding this 9, what will happen? So it is automatically converted into 8-bit.
So this is BCD. What is our problem?
To be converted into XS3. You know what is meant by XS3 code? XS3 code means whatever may be the number system, whatever may be the representation, its representation is XS of 3. That's all.
So suppose I am going to represent a number 6 in decimal.
If I am X3 automatically 6 plus 9 in XS3. So XS3 is the number system. Even if it is a decimal or a binary. or a hexadecimal or a octal or any number system or coding system, even if it is 2421 method also,
but
whatever it is,
if it is
excess 3 code means
that is three excess
of an actual number. அப்ப நான் நீங்க 6 னு சொல்றேன் அப்ப இந்த excess 3 கூட தான் சார் வர முடியும். இதுல இருந்து ஒரு 3 ஆட் ஆயி வரும். Similarly, the problem is what BCD to excess 3 code. அப்ப எனக்கு BCD னா என்னன்னு define பண்ணியாச்சு. At the same time, excess 3 code means what? Both are defined. So excess 3 means excess of 3 is called.
So excess 3 code.
So what is our task? We have to design a combinational circuit. So this is the task. This circuit we are going to design. So these are all the input variables. 4 bits. So 4 bit variable number. So the excess 3 code we are going to define. Equivalent excess 3 code. 4 bit la ore excess 3 code. So in another definition is given to you, that means what is the actual value, this is the actual value, that is in input, plus 3 in the output, that is called excess 3, that is called excess 3 code. Okay, now I am entering into the design procedure. So for that, what procedure you have to follow? Take the problem
as it is,
take the problem as it is. The problem given to you is BCD to excess 4 converter. BCD to excess 4 converter. So you have to tabulate first BCD numbers. First you have to tabulate the BCD numbers. There it is available.
Binary
code decimal, that means 0 to 9 only. In the earlier slide itself, I explained why it is. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, till 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Afterwards,
please listen. Afterwards, that means after this.
Till
9 only I am considering. But in binary, this is the binary number system. 4-bit binary starts from 0 to 111 is given. Since it is a BCD representation, I already explained. After the 9, it is automatically going to 8-bit number. So you should consider or treat after the 9 as a don't care thing. The terminology is don't care.
In
Karnaugh map, you know what is meant by don't care. Whenever needed for grouping or circling or reduction process, you can add. Otherwise, you can leave it. No problem.
So
0 to 9.
Here I am
mentioning it's excess 3.
0
excess 3 is 3. Number 1 excess 3 answer varum 1 plus 3 4.
Similarly,
till 9 excess 3 answer 12. Full equivalent binary answer 1100. That's all.
So
this is the first step. So take the problem. You know what is mean by BCD. So write the BCD numbers.
So after 9,
we simply put it as a don't cut term.
And then
write it here.
Excess
3 code for the second BCD number. So, you will input variables A, B, C, D. This is my input.
Please
listen. Very important. Even answer output variables. So, we will design a combinational circuit for converting the given binary number, BCD number into excess 3 code. So, this is the input.
Input in
answer BCD.
BCD
is the input. Output நீங்க என்ன எதிர்பார்க்கறீங்க சார்?
Excess
3. என்ன இங்க கொடுக்கறீங்களோ அதோட excess 3 இங்க வரணும்.
That's all.
So for that you have to design a combination circuit. This is our task.
So
input variables I am considering here is A, B, C, D. Since the problem itself is given 4 variables,
input.
Output is also 4 variables. So I assume here is output as output 1, output 2, output 3, output 4 in some order. in
some others
any variables.
So
here I am consider output variable as w, x, y, z. That's all.
No need to consider the same. You may consider
output 1, output 2, output 3, output 4. No problem.
So that's all.
So, idu varaikku namakku purinjichu.
Remaining procedure is very simple.
Because remaining procedure is K-map reduction.
K-map reduction
namma enna paathomo adhe dhaan inga varuthu.
So, idu varaikku purinjichuna
that's all. That's sufficient. For this, in our end semester examination, 16 marks.
So, please listen carefully.
So I'm going to proceed how to design a circuit for this particular truth table. After this, don't care.
So I'm going to design a truth table.
The truth table gives the information about some Boolean expression
which reflects the inputs.
So, this is the input. The input and the output reflect. How many numbers of outputs are there?
Here, four numbers of outputs.
Four functional equations, four output equations. I'm going to write four functional equations.
Yes, sir.
Four input variable is given to a combinational circuit. It gives four different outputs.
Four different outputs is considered as a function.
So four output equations. What output equations are? The first output equation is W.
Please listen.
Second output X.
Third output Y.
Then last one is Z.
So suppose I'm going to
design a circuit for this first output W, X, Y, Z. Input variable names are A, B, C, D.
I'm going to draw the corner of map by using the input variables
for getting the output X.
So four variable corner of map.
Gavani, one variable remaining similar.
So here A and B.
A bar B.
Then A B bar.
Here C D as the input.
So C bar B.
Then C D.
Then C D bar.
So you know the values of each and every cell in four variable corner of map.
So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 9.
After 9, that is 10 to 15 is the don't pair.
So straight away, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15 is a don't pair.
Remaining 11 circles.
So in the 0, you know.
Please listen.
So I'm going to design a circuit for getting the output.
I'm considering only this column. In the column, this is the output. For the given inputs. 0, 0, 0. 0 can answer output, 0. 1 can answer output again, 0. 2 regular output can answer, 0. 3 output, 0. And then 4 output, again, 0.
So my input combination is 5, output answer 1.
Please listen here.
So 5, 1, 7, 1.
And then 8, 1.
9, 1, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
everything is don't pair.
So over.
Similarly, we have to draw four times corner of map for W, X, Y, Z. That's all the problem. What is the
திங்க் யூ ஷுட் நோ ஃபார் டிசைன் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் சார் போட் அதோட லாஜிக் மட்டும் தெரிஞ்சு இன்புட் அவுட்புட் என்னன்னு தெரிஞ்சுனா போதும் சார் பிகாஸ் ரிமைனிங் கார்ன் ஆஃப் மேப் ஸோ இந்த கார்ன் ஆஃப் மேப் நான் ட்ரா பண்ணியாச்சு வேல்யூ ஃபில் பண்ணிட்டேன் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் குரூப்பிங் நெக்ஸ்ட் என்ன சார் குரூப்பிங் ஐ அம் கோயிங் டு குரூப்பிங் ஸோ யூ நோ த ப்ரொசீஜர் ஃபார் குரூப்பிங் சின்ஸ் இட் இஸ் அ ஃபோர் வேரியபிள் கார்ன் ஆஃப் மேப் ஸோ குரூப்பிங் ஷுட் பி ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் த மேக்ஸிமம் வேல்யூ 2 power 4 ஈக்குவல் டு 14 செல்ஸ் ஆல் சாரி 16 செல்ஸ் ஆல் 16 செல்ஸ் ஆர் ஒன் ஆர் மேட்டர் டெஃபினட்டாக கிடையாதுங்க சார் பிகாஸ் மெனி ஜீரோஸ் ஆர் தேர் அப்போ என்னால் 16 நம்பர்ஸ் ஆஃப் செல்ஸ் இம்ப்ரூவ் பண்ண முடியாது then next possibility is 2 power 3 check பண்றீங்க சார் அப்ப 2 power 3 னா 8 செல்ஸ் பாசிபிளா செக் பண்றீங்க so 8 செல்ஸ் பாசிபிளா yes one possible 8 numbers of grouping is there in this problem that is like this by including the don't pair terms we can group like this so ஒரு grouping is over ஒரு grouping is over and then second grouping for inventory you have to check all the outputs are group or not no three output is not encircling here appo naga again you have to check eight numbers of constants are group kedaiyadhu then 2 power 2 that is 4 numbers of constants grouping is possible or not paakapora yes possible how by using this one and by using this another one so totally three groupings second grouping and third grouping that's all over for w output the corner of map is this similarly for x output you have to take all four same input combinations but the output sequence is this one so apna inda corner of map sense same idhe mari or corner of map output sequence idha mattum fill pannanum in place of 0 cell 0 1 means 1 second cell to 1 third cell also 1 fourth cell also 1 fifth cell 0 sixth cell what that's all 0 0 0 so if war strong this that's all the problem so the next step is war the next step is war taking the common variables outside so definitely since it is a 8 numbers of grouping 2 variable result here 2 4 numbers of grouping so 3 variable result 1 variable and 2 variable results 1 variable and 2 variable result see the problem so now I am going to design a circuit for getting the output for w so the same Karnaugh map only given same here, the same thing. So whatever the thing I explained here, same thing only, nothing new. For W output, for getting a W output, these are all the inputs. So this is A variable input, and this side is here, C and D variable input. So for these combinations, these are all the output. The first output you have to construct for the first output Karnaugh map is the same thing this one the same thing so by using Karnaugh map you have to draw 4 times to 4 and fill the corresponding outputs finally grouping and taking the common variables so the same thing so here I am grouping 8 numbers of terms yes here also the same here 2 4 numbers of terms grouping here also 4 numbers of terms grouping so from this first group one variable result so a comes so here 2 4 numbers of ones so 2 variable result that's all similarly for x output
for x
so the
Karnaugh
map for the x output is like this then the grouping the grouping is first you have to check all 16 cells is one or not definitely kedaiyadhu sir then 8 numbers of ones aduvum possibility filling sir 4 numbers of ones grouping yes the first one second one and then third one and fourth one. And then next step, taking the common variable outside for x variable. Similarly for y, in the y output, another format map padayiren. In the input combinations, idu appo 0 plus la place la 1 1 irukra edathila 0 so 0 la mention panni sir that's all. 1 irukra edathila 1 2 kenan sir 0 3 kenan sir 1 4 so it is sir 4 4 is 1 5 5 kenan sir 0 like that you have to fill then Karnaugh map reduction la 8 variable combinations da irukka yes check pandrom edhuvume kedaiyadhu sir appo 2 variable combinations and then last designing is that output the is that output I am designing pandranga for is that output again I am taking the same input combinations input idhe dhaan eduthukra so a b c d combinations ku 0 to 9 fill பண்ணியாச்சு 10 11 12 13 14 and 15 don't start okay so again grouping so only one 8 numbers of ones group that's all the problem is over the combinational circuit today for the given input sequences I am derive the boolean equations so by using Karnaugh map method what is the next step by using this I am going to draw the logical circuits by using these outputs so w x y and z w x y and z these are logic diagrams I am going to draw the so for getting the output w so a plus b into c plus d a plus b into c plus d how it is b is taken common so they learn sir panniranga a 3 times c a so rendulum b is common so taken outside then c plus d c plus d that's all So similarly, if there is any possibility to reduce panite irukanga so a plus b into c plus d so a b c is the input
so I need
totally 1 2 3
So it means
that one logical multiplication gate for multiplying c plus d. So in surplus ligand, c and d, c is taken and d is taken.
C and d is taken.
So c plus d. This c plus d is given to the input of our here, and then b is multiplied with this input. Finally, it is added with a. Similarly, x. This is an answer equation. B bar into c plus d. So c plus d inger thing sir. C plus d. Aba inger thaa chhi. Aba kapra ina to b bar pairing sir. So apna ina pandra. Oru b eduthu kitta. Agal oru inverter kudutu b bar. So b bar into c plus d. அதே மாதிரி b ஸ்டேட் எடுத்துக்கிட்டேன் c plus d bar c இதோ இருக்குதுங்க சார் d அதோட இன்வெர்ட்டர் இங்க வருதுங்க சார் அது ரெண்டு எடுத்துக்கணும் சார் பண்றேன் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணி ஆட் பண்ணிக்கலாம் தட்ஸ் ஆல் சோ திஸ் இஸ் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப் ஃபார்
காம்பினேஷன்
சர்க்யூட் ஆஃப் a given problem that is b c d x is 3 code சோ in consultation about this in short about this so the given problem is design a circuit to convert a bcd code into xs3 code so input is what output is what or enna edirpaakranga enna kuduthirukranga kuduthirukiradhu bcd number edirpaakradhu xs3 so bcd na avanga theriyum 4 bit equivalent binary for a given decimal number adha edhu varaikum sir varudhu 9 varaikum since 4 bits nu kuduthaanga எழுதியாச்சு then after 9 everything is in don't care adanal ellathum success note aachu ipo next step I am going to draw the circuit naanga over output ku oru oru equation su frame pannu for w ku enna pandren inda input combinations ku enna output varudhu nu ezhudikitten adha table la varaiyren inda truth table eduthu karnaak poran karnaak na then adha group pandren so in the grouping la enak w output equation kedachu similarly x output ku oru karnaak map then y output ku oru karnaak map and then z output ku another one karnaak
that's all
by using the results obtained from the karnaak map reduction the karnaak map reduction la enak inna equations kedachu
adukkenan sir
seiyum logical diagram so
by using that equation
I'm going to draw the logical circuit. That is called combinational circuit. So the first problem in combinational circuit is over. The problem I'm taking here is BCD to XS3 code. Similarly, any code conversion can be done by using this logic. What all the other code conversions are there? One of the code conversions is binary to gray. Another one is gray to binary.
So with this
two examples,
you can compare the results
with this BCD to XS3 code. What is the procedure for this?
You know what is meant by binary?
Binary means it is a representation of a given number by using zeros and ones in a bits.
Gray means it has a specific rule.
That means each and every
code
sequence is consisting of minimum changing variations between the adjacent cells. So na enak first the problem enna kuduthirukanga appadina binary to gray appo binary enna sir input binary enna sir input gray code enna sir output ipdi or combination circuits kekalam or gray va input ah kuduthittu gray code sara input what is the
binary equivalent
circuit
okayla
so
இந்த ப்ராப்ளத்தோட
கம்பேர் பண்ணப் போறோம் என்னங்க சார் தி சேம் திங் இது தான் பைனரி ஈக்குவலன்ஸ் சோ தி நம்பர் சார் ஸ்டார்டிங் फ्रॉम 0 டு 15
இட்ஸ் ஈக்குவலன்ட் பைனரி இஸ் गिवन
சோ தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் தி இன்புட் சீக்வென்ஸ் தி ஒன்லி சேஞ்சஸ் இன் திஸ் கேஸ் இஸ் ஹியர் தட் மீன்ஸ் தி அவுட்புட் என்னங்க சார் வாட் இஸ் தி ப்ரோசிஜர் ஃபார் கன்வர்ஷன்